Big win. Give the Bobcats credit. They go to 19-25 5 of the next 6 are on the road. They win 2 in a row here at home, defeating 2 playoff ball clubs, the Toronto Raptors and the Los Angeles Clippers. They did it with some fine defense. They did it with some timely offense. They did not play the Clippers down the stretch. It's a big, big win for sure. And Doc congratulates the Clippers.
They held the Clippers to 7 for 25 shooting in the fourth.
Wow. Once again, the final score, the Bobcats defeat the Clippers 95-91. On the ground now for Clippers Live, presented by your SoCal Mazda dealers. Coming up next.
Our kids are out of their rooms.
We actually see their faces.
Oh my God, he's taller than I remember because we've got the KFC favorites bucket.
Everybody get what they want.
We love this new extra crispy boneless.
Now, if they don't talk to us, if somebody's battery runs out, then, you know, maybe we can actually carry on a conversation.
10 pieces, any recipe, $12.99. And you know what I want? All of us being together.
Aww. They don't care, but I care.
I'm Beth. And I'm Michelle. And we own the Paper Cottage. It's a stationery and gift store. Anything we purchase for the Paper Cottage goes on our ink card.
So you can manage your business expenses and access them online instantly with a game-changing app from Ink. We didn't get into business to spend time managing receipts. That's why we invent Ink. We like being in business because we like being creative. We like interacting with people.
So you have time to focus on the things you love. Ink. From Chase. So you can.
I called a buddy of mine to help me with a couple things from work and stuff, and he shows up in his new F-150. Time to get a truck. This thing has everything. Horsepower, towing capability.